Hello, everybody. This is John, and what I have here is my Christmas village. It's taken me a few weeks to properly set up, but what I ended up doing is using 4 4-foot by 4-foot plywoods with some basic 2x4 framing, and I was able to put up all these houses. Now, the neat thing about these houses is their age. These actually used to be my grandpa's. He used to run a hobby shop. He bought these when he was running the hobby shop. And these houses date back all the way to 1941, as many of the trees do. Additionally, we have a original Tyco colonial house and a HO scale train. The train, unfortunately, is so old that it has bowed and will not stay on the track if it turns on at all. Finally, also for my grandpa, I have a row of these very old oil bubbler lights. And these are pretty much the front fence. They date back again to the 1960s, I think it was. And the neat part is, as you can see, all 10 of them are working. Inside our village, we have a whole bunch of little houses as well as a church. And one of my favorite pieces that I got from my grandpa is a McDonald's Club original McDonald's model. On this side, we have more of our houses. And then, yes, it is actually lit up from the inside, the colonial house and lamppost for the ranch. Now, this is just the first year that I'm doing it with all of this. Next year, hopefully, I'll have a little more, maybe a replacement engine, and this will be my new Christmas tradition.